Give pinball. Aww.
The saddest little Kirby. 4 minutes to go. Lord Squeak, is that a play on the, yeah, here we are. The old Dead Flip Soon trademark, as in it'll get done whenever we're ready. Live from planet Earth, it's Dead Flip starring Jack Danger. Oh, shit.
Phone's ringing.
Tapping sick beats. What? I had the landlord come here today to look at the sizzling bacon problem we had last night. No, there is no bacon. There's no bacon sizzling tonight. No Baquan. Laura will be joining us tonight. She will probably whoop my butt because EMs don't require a whole lot of rule knowledge. It's all just keep the ball alive. Tapping them sick beats, tapping them sick beats.
Sick beats.
Laura! Yeah, get pumped. We got hot grills on the way, guys. Hot grills. Yeah, Stargazer's fun, man. Zentron Stargazer is from 1980. It's not electromechanical. It does have an alpha numerical display, so I don't know. It is what it is. ZZ Top, what's up, dude? Yeah, Chuckwagon, this game is fun. But to sort of up the ante, we gotta get some drinks in. Thoughts on Chicago winning the cup? The entire city was rumbling. It was insane. I was being a wise ass. You said EM. Oh, fine. I don't know what I'm saying when I'm talking. I'm just talking. I'm just spitting out words. Oh man, my arm hurts. I need a carpal tunnel bracelet or something. Carpal tunnel. Zentron is just razzing everybody right now. What's up, Lone Goat? Good to see you, buddy. Did you get the leak fixed? The landlord came to look at the leak. I don't know that they did anything. We'll just leave that. We'll just leave that where it's at. Sigsag, what's up, buddy? If it rains really hard today, which I hope it doesn't, we'll still hear sizzling bacon, but, it is what it is. Oh, right on, Lone Goat. Well, tonight it's just, Laura and I, and she's probably gonna whip my butt, so we'll see how that goes.
Life is like a hurricane here at Dead Flip.
Slingshots, rubbers, power plunge. Festivarius, what's up, buddy? Stern Stars is a lot of fun, man. But I think I am definitely more partial to Stargazer. This game is the business. I love this game so much, man. I forget which one Laura is. Laura is the, well, I guess they're all short. Laura's the non-fully blonde one. You'll see when she gets here. I got all the girls coming on the show. Pinball Life, what's up, buddy? How's it going? Tapping out the beads. Every time something breaks, take a drink. Are we going to play Stargazer today until it's just, like, one flipper and a spinner and nothing else works? I'm fine with that. Because what happens is... What? Autofocus. I'll break you. I'll break you. She's the Amish girl. There you go. Laura was the Amish one. Autofocus is off. Autofocus is off. That wasn't the autofocus. You're just drunk already. Wait, who the hell said that I looked like... someone said that they saw me... Oh, Pinball Life, was that you? Like, almost didn't recognize JD in Jurassic Park. 5 o'clock shadow and the horn rimmed glasses. I believe that guy's name is Nick on the TV show New Girl or something like that. Who cares? I care, man. Get drunk for me. And by drunk, I mean just very full of water. R.I.P. Got beer and Cheez-Its ready. Oh, man. Is eating part of the drinking game, too? Yeah, when everyone was following, their names were like, I love Laura 1, I love Laura 2. Well, that Laura will be here shortly. She's finding a parking spot. Oh, my God. Test the drink counter. What, by tilting or something? Let's test the drink counter. Up. Outlane drain. Drink. Keep finding myself looking up the Kiss Pinball on the Stern website. I need it. Ultra Shooter. Here's what I need you folks to do right now. Go on Twitter or Facebook. Try Twitter. Let's do Twitter. Everyone go on Twitter and tweet at Stern to send a Kiss machine to Deadflip. Because I'm trying to light a fire under their asses. But... if the public says to do it, that might light a much bigger fire under their asses. Let's get that Kiss in here, kids. I want to play the shit out of it. It looks so fun. Good evening, pinheads, and welcome back to Deadflip Pinball. Today is day 2 on Stern Stargazer. Now, this is Stern Electronics back in 1980. This game is... holy crap, this game is 35 years old. Holy crap. 35 years old. It has a very EM-style layout, but it is alphanumeric as far as the scoring is concerned, or the score displays. A lot of fun. This game is very spinner-based, and probably one of my favorites. Laura, if you'll remember, will... from previous episodes, we'll be here tonight to battle me. And we're going to try to turn this into a drinking game. We have the three basic things that we typically turn an EM into, as far as a drinking game is concerned. If you can't tell, I've already been drinking. When you tilt, take a drink of water, obviously, or whatever else you're drinking. A Lazarus, which is when the ball drains and pops back out as a drink. And when you drain out the outlanes, because it's actually difficult to drain in the outlanes here, we got to find something beyond that, but we'll get it figured out. Spin the bottle based. Until you get a Kiss, you're not getting your Walking Dead back. I don't think they care about that, Jaded. You know, like, it's just sitting back there. Let's start some fires. Better go buy some brews. Make sure to get some beer. Oh, wow, we are zoomed out, aren't we? We gotta zoom in here, kids.
This game doesn't have any music, really, so I'll do my best to sing some Justin Timberlake to you. Tony Markle?
I'm just going to get a practice ball in to see how this thing's feeling. The replay set really low because games of this era you couldn't set to free play. Alright, this is feeling pretty good. Oh, the noises on this game are so good. Is that a Ben Heck mini pin? I love Gold Peak. It's a JD maxi pin. Oh man, I want to play that Ben Heck mini pin for sure. That looked awesome. I correspond with Ben Heck every once in a while through email. I'd like to get together with him on something pinball related. Maybe an entire site of drop targets. Might be a cool drink thing. But I think that's a little too much control. I can't quite tell what we should do here. But I am taking pointers, kids. I am taking pointers. Or ideas on what you think it should be. Bunny Mountain! Yes, game's from 1981, and it is freaking fun. And again, it's probably more fun for the person playing it than the person watching it. That's why we're trying to turn it into a little something more. It's called just because it's called Stargazer doesn't mean you should put the camera in space. Kappa. Kappa, kids. Okay. Oh my god, I cannot. For instance, that's a drink. That doesn't happen a lot, but it happens. Each bumper hit, yeah. So every time a spinner spins, that's a shot of water, or sarsaparilla, or Diet Coke, or whatever you're drinking, as you're playing along. Oh, I love these, like, inline things here. I'm just golf clap. Oh, come on. Sean Quinn, this is 1980. I'm just getting the feel for this thing since it's been asleep most of the day. That was a JD. Holy crap. Spinner chug. Don't do it. You will get sick. Even if it's water, you'll end up dying. Too much water. Also, as a handicap, I'm going to play with my sunglasses on for Laura. Not that she needs it, but... Oh my god. Like that. And you know how to get in touch with John from John's Arcade? He lives super close to me. I've also been trying to get in touch with John from Papa John's because he owes me a pizza. That guy's all super fancy, famous now. Straight down the middle. I was 16 when this pin came out. Sadly, I don't remember seeing many spins on location. Hmm. You were 16 when Stargazer came out, huh? Schlarb. Schlarb, it's good to see you, buddy. I just ordered Papa John's. There you go. No, fire. Oh, mother. Bunny, yeah, get John on the phone. Be like, yo, Deathflip said you owed him a pizza. Wait, since we're partnered now, we can do that whole thing where people can tip with food. Have you seen that? It's called, God, what's it called? Like, something food tip or something? Yeltlings are, yeah, TKing brutal. Yeah, man. Operators didn't like Stearns back then. I think operators didn't like Stearns back in the day because of a lot of the corners that they cut back in the day. Like, the bottom of this cabinet, you could probably stick your finger through. And I know, like, a lot of components that they used in places that should have been, like, very durable components because of major wear and use are, like, plastic. That pass works great.
Oh, that's all I want out of life. Just to spin that spindle. Oh, the noises are real, kids. The noises are real. Shit. I mean, donate to kids. GTK, baby. Oh, yeah. I'm just getting my practice in because Laura's going to come here and just womp me.
You have to fill your body with one shot.
Uh-oh, I hear the door. I think that's her. Shit. Stop. Stop. What up, B? Oh, you're wearing that goofy ass hat. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Amish Laura, if you'll remember from,
Hey guys.
That was almost like a month ago.
I've been gone a while.
I've been gone. Yeah, this game is beautiful. This game is a lot older than you are, Laura.
You think?
80? It's about 9 years older than you. 10? 9?
88.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Hi, guys.
This is Laura. Laura,
this is the internet?
Laura's a jerk. Oh, just ripped my hair out. Internet, Laura. Laura, internet. I'll anonymously says welcome back. Huh? I just hung a light so that we got more bounce this way. Because this bounce alone is just making us, like, super red. No, she's on, Rammspringa?
Rammspringa, yep.
It's like Rammspringa for life. Hello, Laura. I'm from the internet.
Hey, Zentron.
Ah, Zentron. He's a native internetian.
You looked sunburnt yesterday.
Who did?
You did, apparently.
Oh, yeah, the lighting in here is hard to master. Sharks.
I actually am sunburned. It's not the internet. Not the lights.
Yeah, Laura was on a camping adventure across the east side of the United States. How come Jack Danger only gets the cool nickname? Everyone else is Nick, Laura, and Joe.
I have a great nickname.
What? I don't have a nickname at all, you ding dong. Laura's nickname is Beast. Jack Danger is my name. I could use a nickname. Like
Pinball Joe.
Like Johnny. Like Johnny, Jackie, Joe, something. What's a cool nickname for someone named Jack? Like, it's not really danger, it's danger, it's French.
Danger?
Danger.
Jack Attack?
Yeah, see, Brad has a nickname, it's Butt Shark. I love that name.
That's a good one.
Brad Stark, the Butt Shark. Pinball Joe, good to see you, buddy. Bonnaroo. Oh my god. Alright, let me finish this game up and we will battle, Laura.
Alright.
How about Jack the Knife?
Ooh. My hand is a little bit injured. I got a Pindry? Lawn mowing injury.
Lawn mowing injury?
Well, from raking, I got a huge callus on my hand.
Yo, stop raking so hard.
I raked super hard. So hard.
Pluto, what's up, buddy? Butt Douglas is here. God, I love, dude.
Yeah.
Pluto, I love you so much, man. Butt Douglas. So Laura, there is a skill in pinball that I have yet to teach you.
Yes.
Or demonstrate to you.
Yes.
It's mainly on older games like this, and it's called a tap pass, where you barely hit the flipper, and it barely moves, and it's for moving the ball from one side to the other. You see, like, that flipper barely even moved, but now I can shoot, you know, up here if I want, if that's what I was shooting for. You can give that a practice. It's just, like, barely touching. You see?
Yeah.
The power doesn't even want to, like, finish completing the circuit. I'm not going to lie. It's looking as if she's drinking a mason jar of pee. Oh, no, it is.
It is.
Laura.
I'm on a cleanse.
Laura's on a. She's on a cleanse where you you filter your own stuff.
With your stuff.
With your stuff. In your stuff. It's like you put your stuff in a jar. You drink the stuff. It recapitulates into like tighter stuff. Until the last time you spit out the stuff, which I think is the fourth or fifth cycle.
Yeah.
It's actually solid. And that is sold to tobacco companies as the burning agent inside of cigarettes. Okay. Let me just finish this game up and we are good. I think this is only ball three, which... Oh, also, this game has a... And feel free to read all this stuff out loud, blah, blah, blah. This game has a unique... there's no in lanes here. So you see how on all these pinball machines they have lanes going to the flippers?
Yeah.
These don't have it. It's just out. But you have these interesting rollovers.
It's like a scoop.
Yeah, so what you can do is if you find the thing that you want, like light left spinner, which is already lit, you can go like this.
What?
And collect it. So now the left spinner's lit. And then you can, you know, rock it.
This is super unique.
Super unique. The guy that designed this only designed two pinball tables. They were both awesome, and then he left pinball for good. Pluto, this is a very strangely set up game, but it's one of my favorites. Absolutely. 1 million, baby, and I was talking BS the entire time.
Jaded says what? This is a drinking game.
Oh, yes, it's going to be a drinking game. You drink your pee.
Uh-huh.
I will drink my pee.
Okay.
And just leave it at
will
that.
Will you tell me when I have to drink?
Yes. We will tell you, the internet will scream.
Alright.
Also, we need, and it's a drinking game for water because you folks are dehydrated, obviously. People don't get enough water.
It's hot.
It's very hot outside. So this is all about consuming water so that you feel better. Design Stargazer drops mic. Exactly, all anonymous. Nito, what's up? Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
So, here's how this works. By the way, the start button's here.
I like the quarter of things.
It's pretty red, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, there's water in your pee, exactly. We're just trying to get the water out so you can get it in its like its purest, solid pee form. No bacon. There's no sizzling bacon today. It's not raining. So, Laura, what your objectives are here are as follows. You want to light up these spinners and then blast them. You just want to rip through them, okay? Mm-hmm. So you light them with either light right spinner, light left spinner, and it's at the second to the top or the very bottom one. Alternately, there's also scoring with when this light is near the top, then hit one of these targets and it'll lock in somewhere up at the top and then just start ripping that spinner, just killing it. That's the whole game. There's a whole thing with bonus by collecting the Zodiac symbols. Those will just come to you, all right? Mm-hmm. So just blow it up.
Okay.
You got this. Okay. And I will tell you, the only three rules we know of for consuming water right now is if you tilt, take a shot of water. If you get a Lazarus, you know what a Lazarus is, right?
No.
When the ball drains and pops back in. That's a shot of water. And when you drain in the out lane, shot of water. All right, kill it. You got this. Yep. Ooh.
Nope.
No double flipperino. You're also going to want to cradle a lot in this game.
I'm
cradling
feeling
and,
it out right
Alice
now.
Alice seems to be alone watching. Oh no, what?
You have the camera up high today.
Do I?
Yeah. If you put that thing on the bottom, the lower third, I'd be gone.
I'd be gone.
Whoops. Now you can't see your haircut. Perfect.
All right, guys, this is pinball. Wait, is it too low still?
I think it's a little long, maybe. Might be a little too high.
All right, if it's still too high, we can go lower.
Yeah, I think it's too high. What do you guys think? Did you just get a replay?
Yeah.
How? What?
Wait, is that... Oh, is this too low? No, I think it's fine.
Show off them.
I take it we're not on the front page. Oh heavens.
Yeah, that's good, right?
Why? I can't show my pants on the front page? Guys, I just bought some new Levi's, man.
Gearson noticed my sunburn, maybe?
Oh, yeah. Laura's actually fried.
I'm super sunburned.
She's
mostly covered right now because I don't want more sun.
She went camping in the Northeast, or whatever you want to call it.
Yeah. Nor'eastern.
Nice jorts. Is she a Pampers girl, Jack? Nah, she's a Huggies chick, but I still dig her.
Oh, what? I got it too.
Yeah, well, you can't set games of this era to replay. So all you can do is turn the replay value down really.
What? Oh, drink! Yep.
There you go. See, she knows how to call it.
Whoops.
Also, we need to get you to trust the bounce pass more.
Yeah.
Because it's super important on this
game. What's the only time I've played this one? Maybe next time I'll trust it.
Skill shot. Is Deadflip filmed in front of a live studio audience? Oh, man, I wish we had a laugh track.
I think I can do that. Or you just laugh.
Yeah. Deadflip was filmed before a live studio audience. You got some splaining to do, Basin.
Have you ever been to the live taping of a show?
No.
Never? You've never done Jerry Springer?
No, why would I go see Jerry freaking Springer?
Because it's what you do when you live in Chicago.
You mean Rahm Springer?
Rahm Springer. It's exhausting, because they make you film stuff like 8 times.
Do they make you laugh 8 times?
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure there's an app for that. Ooh, yeah. I wonder if there is a... Because I downloaded an app for...
The Vivizula?
No, for audience laughing, but it just sounded like sizzling bacon, like everything else in this world.
Okay.
Drink it up, kids.
Not that much stuff's filmed here.
But Douglas, when are you coming to Chicago, buddy? Or Pluto, I should say. when are you coming to Chicago?
I need a
laugh track.
I got the scooter.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
it's
coming right outside.
Weiss.
Weiss. Oh. Is it Weiss? Yeah.
I'm just missing a few names.
Okay.
I'm assuming anyone at the bottom
of Alice. Allison? Alyssa. Alyssa was Zach's.
Oh my gosh, I love that up there.
She played awesome. All right, folks, this just in, the scores from the Deadflip tournament are being finalized.
Wow. Nice. How'd that go?
It went incredibly well. Laura's just tearing it up. Oh. What? What were we going to say?
Awful.
Oh, yeah. Awful. Does he own a different colored shirt other than black?
No. No. Navy?
Oh, I think he's talking about Nick.
Yeah, Navy. I think he was.
What are you shooting for?
Up here, is there a magnet under there?
No.
It's so much fun. It like goes. Oh, I love it.
All right, come on, baby. So, Laura, what was your day like today, buddy?
I mowed the lawn.
You mowed the lawn.
I went on a 3-mile walk from Wrigleyville, which is disgusting. Go Blackhawks. I saw some really gross trash on the ground.
Gross trash.
Like disgusting stuff.
Like. Used diapers?
Yep.
Like
your used things.
Like tampons? Oh, used things.
Used stuff.
Oh, gross. That's really gross.
Super gross.
Wow, really?
Bunch of like broken bottles in the street.
Wow, go Blackhawks, I guess.
Go Blackhawks.
Go Blackhawks. They have lawns in Chicago? Man, we have all the lawns.
We have a nice lawn. It's
yeah, great. Pluto, get out here, dude. We'll show you a good time, man.
I was in New York yesterday, and I didn't realize how much outdoor space they have in their backyards.
Who? In Lakeview?
Oh, and if anybody out there is from the Virginia Beach area, I stopped at Flippers, or Outer Banks area.
Oh, yeah, it was like Dolphin...
Flippers what? Pinball. They had like 100 games.
I'm all Greg.
It was awesome. That was really cool.
Laura bought me a shirt from there. I don't have it right now, though.
Virginia Beach was full of pinball machines as well.
B, you almost took me on that. Oh. All right. Now here comes the real game. Are you ready?
Okay.
So we're doing 2 out of 3s. No, screw it. We're just gonna do points.
Okay.
So we got Beast versus Danger.
Run by the Mob?
Heck yeah, Flippers.
I'm all Greg.
All right, put 2 in, and I guess I'll fire it up. All right.
Creamy beige.
Creamy beige. I'm all Greg. Man, the Mighty Boosh. I was just talking about the Mighty Boosh yesterday, last night, in fact.
Yeah, because we were watching.
At midnight with, what's his name from Singled Out? From Singled Out? No, who's the host of Up All Night? Or, no. Who's the host of Midnight?
I can't remember his name.
He was on Singled Out. He's the Nerdist. What's that dude's name? What?
Kitfy Mobile.
What's up? Thanks for the follow, buddy. Thanks for the follow. Chris Hardwick.
Do you guys know Kurt Loder is like 70?
He was 70 when he was on MTV.
He's old.
Oh my god, why does that damn target keep falling? Crit.
I'm ready to go back to Pinball's arcade. Where's Pinball's?
Pinball's is in Arizona? Is that right? Oh, baby, it's time to make money. See, we gotta get you to trust some of those. Jenny McCarthy burned. Oh.
Hey, Digital Bites.
Digital Bites. Bounce. Pinballs is in Texas. Oh, okay. Good to know.
What town?
Yeah, what town? Love Jenny it. McCarthy moved onto The View. What?
For real?
There's no way Jenny McCarthy's on The frickin' View. The View. With, Sister Act, or whatever her name is.
Yeah, Sister Act.
Sister, man, guys, I'm...
Sister Mary Catherine?
I'm good at, drink it up. Holy ball one.
Pew, pew, pew.
Do you feel like you're in space when you play this pin? Man, I just feel like I'm floating.
Is it Ursa Major or Ursa Minor right there?
Oh, Whoopi Major? Goldberg. No, that's a bear.
It's Ursa.
No, it's a freaking bear, dude. Whoopi Goldberg is now just known as Sister Act. Holy, you, dude. Good spinner hit.
Oh, shoot. Okay.
Good spinner hit.
No. Does that count? It didn't go right down the middle.
No, it's got to go out lane drain. Down the middle is just whatever.
Jenny McCarthy was in the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
No, that's Sarah Silverman or whatever her name is. Who's that chick that was on Transformers?
Thank you, EGK.
Monica.
Knows it's a bear and was just being silly.
Monica Lewinsky. Crap, who was in Transformers?
Thumb?
You, like Toe Thumb.
Yeah,
what is it? Yo, we're good at this game.
What's her name?
Go for it, bud.
She was also in that Jessica's Body.
Megan Fox.
Whatever.
Yeah, Megan Fox is Whoopi Goldberg and Sister Act. Wait, what are we talking about?
Megan Fox is Whoopi Goldberg now. They did Face Off 2.
Oh, gosh.
I love that movie. That'd be a good pinball machine.
The Trident at Game Preserve has a dead lower bumper. Aww.
Whoa.
Burger King new face is Whopper Goldberg. Whopper Goldberg. All right, B. You got this. If you could just light up this big top spinner here.
How do I light it?
So
from this.
You see this
part?
Thing?
Oh yeah.
So this spinner and this spinner are lit with these. Okay. This spinner is lit by when this light is near the top, hit one of these targets and it locks it up there. The higher that light is, the more you get per spin out of that.
Got it. Okay.
You ready?
Yep.
That was a weird feed.
Schlarb is 100% correct. I think that Jack would agree. Megan Fox is a poor man's Jennifer Connelly.
Oh, yo, Jennifer Connelly, though. Let's talk about Jennifer Connelly
in
for a second.
In The Rocketeer?
Let's talk about her in The Rocketeer. Ooh-wee. ooey.
She's great.
Do people still say ooey?
Ooey!
Sticky, icky, icky. Stop it. No, 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 no. I could have saved that, and I didn't. Renegade, what's up, buddy? Thanks for coming, man.
Ouch.
All right, B.
Okay.
This is your chance. Come back. Come back in the century.
It's tight. It's tight.
Yeah, Rocketeer PJs? Hell yeah.
So
when I come
cute.
To Chicago, we need to go to movie trivia and answer Whoopi to everything. Our team name would be Whoopi is the answer, and all the answers will be Whoopi. Unless the answer's supposed to be Whoopi, in which case we'll say Sister Act. Alright, so you got. Oh, yep. Alright, stop hitting those targets and start working on that speed. Gotta get some trust action going here.
I'm trying to get the spinner.
Okay, hold it up. Ah, yeah, you hit it. You gotta cradle up. This game, you need a little control. Good spin, good spin. Walking Dead is my favorite JC movie.
Jennifer Connelly? Dawn of the Dead?
Oh, Waking the... Oh, Wait, Don't Wake Daddy. Yeah.
Don't Wake Daddy.
Yeah.
That's a good one.
All right, B, that was a close one. That's a point for old Dangerino. Here we go. She was in Sister Act mostly, and that's it.
Wake the Dead?
Yeah, Walking the Dead. Walking the Dead. What am I missing here?
Waking the Dead. I've never seen that movie.
B, you just ruined the show.
Sorry.
Stop. 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 Oh my god, stop. Stop everything. Cradle it.
Okay.
Now, for you, I am not going to tell you to try to post pass, but just like get rid of the ball.
Okay.
Or try to do this right here. When it's on the bottom one,
beep,
or
boop,
the second, this right here.
Beep.
Like that. It didn't work. I screwed it up, though. I'm over it. Damn. It's a political thriller. What's
Walking
that?
The Whoopi.
Walking the Whoopi. You know it's your turn, dude. Get in there.
Boop, boop, boop.
Hi, I'm Jennifer Connelly. I love Whoopi in the board game, Don't Wake Daddy.
That was really crappy.
You're still...
It gets stuck underneath the flipper.
Still not bad. You got this. All right, here we go. Yep. Nope, you... Yep. Okay, let's get a post pass. Tap pass, and then rocket the spinner. Oh god, the clinch was too hard. It's too much clinch. Oh, look at the money that's worth right now. Yeah, that's why you want to hit that thing when it's lit up. I just went from nothing to something. Oh, that was a really terrible...
It went.
Son of a... ABC zombie sitcom, The Walking Dead.
Oh, stupid.
Oh, you got this, buddy. What happens when a modern suburban family gets turned into zombies and start acting real? Wait, I was like, the real world all of a sudden? The hijinks ensue in The Walking Dead. Oh, baby. Kaboo-boo-boo! Rob Schneider in The Walking Dead.
What? Another thing, Laura? Sometimes the game counts down your score?
Oh. Oh, the score gets weird.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
I'm just gonna blame that.
Yeah, blame that. It's what every other pinball person would do.
Yep.
The machine screwed up.
Pretty much every time I go out to a bar, there's like a crew of dudes like, oh man, I was doing really well, but there's this thing wrong.
This thing got screwed up, yeah.
Oh, it's total BS.
Zach Sharp could play a game with no flippers and no electricity and still get a higher score than you, so it's not the freaking machine's fault.
Yeah, Rob Schneider is. Okay,
right. Rob Schneider is The Walking Dead. I'm getting a really terrible feed out of there. A carrot. The bonus. Walking Dead with Jean-Claude Van Damme. Kids, finish your brains! Aw, Dad! He's a hell of a dad, and he's out all the time, and he's walking around, but he's eating your brains. He's a walking dad! Nice. Cradle that. Oh. If it's hovering over the flipper, cradle up. All right, you're going to want that spinner like ASAP. Hold it up. Oh. Hold it. Perfect. Now shoot that spinner up there.
Oh, I want to go all the way up there?
You want to shoot that. You see how that's locked in?
Mm-hmm.
You're going to get 3,000 a spin if you can nail that.
I wonder if I can do it.
It's... Oh, close. Trap up. Screw shooting for stuff. I want you to practice catching the ball. Yeah, hold it. Perfect. See? Get rid of it. Oh, that was close. At least you got to slow the game down. That's all you're trying to do on this. Yep. Hold it.
Is this ball a different color?
Nope. Just a little later. Pinball Sensei is strict taskmaster. Ooh, that was a little too late, but that was close.
Oh, what?
So hold your flippers up and just give it a little nudge, like a pop. All right, here, I'll do it. Ready? Hold your flippers up. Perfect. Jack, did Laura get her Twitch up and running yet? No, not yet. DF, what's up, dude?
I have to buy something.
You don't have to buy anything.
The sound thing.
Oh, we'll figure that out. Trap up.
I want to play Cake Trap Princess.
Up. Oh, God. Oh, you probably could play that. We can figure that out.
Yeah.
We'll need a game capture device.
Let's do it. This is the week for me to do it. I'm also gonna buy.
See, you gotta start trapping up again because one or two good spinners, like stopping the ball, because you were like maybe one good spinner shot away from beating me.
Oh man,
you were so damn close, Uncle Carmi. What's up, bud?
Stop.
Uncle Carmi, come and get her. Stern kisses his stargazer. There you go, Schlarb. That's awesome. Cake Princess? No. Cake
Yeah.
No, it's not called Cake Princess.
Fat Princess.
Oh, Fat Princess. It's on the PlayStation.
Oh, it's such a good game. It's one of those fun free ones we just, like, downloaded randomly.
Did I miss the stories of Laura's camping excursions? No, actually. And Laura, you are more than happy to have story time. Just, you know... Keep it brief.
Yeah.
Can you do that?
I the coolest thing I saw that you guys would be interested in was finding flippers early in the morning, trying to find a cup of coffee.
Oh, no one cares about pinball. They want to hear... What the hell just happened? Go for it. King, what's up? Good to see you. PSP, good to see you, buddy. Welcome back. So, I believe there's, like, snakes and military personnel and all sorts of stuff.
The
start from the beginning. You got this.
Can I do both?
You wait, can tell
I
a story.
Do this. Oh, what? Whoop whoop. I went to North Carolina and I ate fish, which was great. I camped on the beach in Virginia Beach.
There's more than just corn in Indiana.
No.
Yeah.
And they were like, it was right next to a military facility, so at 2 a.m. they took test dives at the campsite, which was the scariest thing ever to wake up to. So you could hear the helicopter sound.
That's spooky.
And then like 30 minutes later, they do it again. So you just thought you were safe, but you weren't.
You peed on a snake, or a snake came out of you when you peed or something?
I went to the bathroom and there was a snake in the toilet. Really scary.
You had some sort of like, what was it, fermented,
I ate a pickle.
Okay.
I ate a pickle at a farmer's market. I went swimming in a swimming hole.
You guys have a pinball mash eon in your house? Like a monster mash? Monster bash, the pinball machine? Two new guns to mount. I'm going to need to try them out. Kill it. Yeah, that yellow flipper rubber is super grabby.
Stupid.
Whoa, what was that?
That was so stupid. Man.
Yeah, a snake in the toilet will make you never want to poop again.
Yeah. Yep.
All right, B, if you can focus on trapping up, you will beat me this next game. I'm
okay.
Telling you this.
I didn't do it.
Just don't even worry about points. I just want to see you stopping that ball.
Okay,
oh, I got an extra ball some.
Oh.
No, I didn't. You're fine. I lied to you. How are you, Chat Jack Laura? We're great, PSP Gamer.
Hey, PSP Gamer.
Nice. Trap up. Beautiful.
Okay.
All right, you want that top left spinner. It's super late on the finger.
Dang.
Little less.
Not that late.
Trap up. Beautiful. Get it again. Little earlier. Bounce. Oh, that would have bounced, but that's good. So
that
spinner over there is lit. So shoot for that. It's super late. Oh, maybe not that late. Trapperino. Get rid of it. Nice. Good read.
Oh!
Crap, you were on your way!
Don't hit me, it hurts.
Look at this. You beat me.
For real?
Yeah. It doesn't know what your score is, but you beat me.
Really bad scores.
See, it's not about just shooting everything, it's about just
control.
Keeping it alive.
Okay.
Which means you get to go first, buddy. Dude, I would like to get my hands on Splatoon. That game looks fun.
Oh, yucky. Sean Quinn.
Sean Quinn. Jones. Oh, Christ. Dude, that's nasty. Yeah, Uncle Carmi, Kiss was pretty fun. People were concerned that demon thing was going to be a problem. It was not.
When did you play Kiss?
When I was at the Stern Factory picking up.
Oh.
So, go ahead and trap up if you can. You had that spinner lit.
Mm-hmm.
So the only lights you're looking for are this light, and if that light is stopped near the top, that's it.
Got it.
Score so hesitant. Yeah, it didn't know what score to give Laura. It's like, do you want 87,000? 85? 3? It's just like you won. I don't need to like be precise anymore.
How close is it usually?
What do you mean?
The score.
Oh, I have no idea. It's not getting the number wrong, it's just the display is adding extra lines and stuff, so if you slap the side of the cabinet, it knows what it is.
Oh, weird.
Yeah, it's just name your score. Splatoon is a Wii U game? Alright, I don't know that I'm, like, into buying a system.
You haven't bought a system in, like, 5 years.
No, I bought, like, the PS3, and that was, like, a big deal for me.
It's great, though. The PS3 is everything needed. You can play DVDs, you can play movies.
You can
play video games.
Watch Netflix.
Yep.
I think, somehow.
Yeah, Netflix is on there. Yeah. All of it's on there. Hulu, Pandora's on there. There's a browser.
Oh, you son of a... Yeah, for looking at stuff on YouTube.
Yep.
Yep.
YouTube vids.
Only YouTube. Nothing else. Keep it clean. Keep it clean. Oh my god, my life.
I would read this stuff, but I don't know what they're talking about.
You can. If you can answer to it, just read it first. It's like an interview. It's like, Garrison, I still have Turbo. I am an Amazon customer. And then you go, I don't even know what you're talking about.
I have no idea.
Oh my god, that... Did you see this tap pass where I just let the ball fall down the drain?
This gazer has had work done. She looks all natural.
That is a brand new play field, I would...
Is it?
Yeah.
It looks beautiful. I love it. Alright guys, I'm gonna try to be in control and not just... Flippy flop at everything. I got that thing lit.
After E3, I'm rather tempted to buy a PS4. So, was everyone else super underwhelmed with what Nintendo had to say? Because I certainly was. Alright, so B. Everything's lit. So, you can shoot for this spinner here, which, yeah, you can do that. It's like 80% the way down the flipper. That was like 75. But you have something for the right flipper too if you get it. Trap up. Get rid of it.
Yeah.
Like the Zelda game they announced was just every other freaking Zelda game.
They're still making Zelda games?
They're still making everything that they've been making for the past 35 years. Trap. Oh.
That's what I wanted, though, right?
Yeah, I guess. Don't go blaming luck. I mean, skill. You're doing great. Trap that. Trap that. Come on, girl. Trap that. I tried watching the Square Enix thing, but their mics kept cutting out. Oh hell yeah, B. Yep. Bounce. Oh. That would have bounced over. Alright, this I gotta be careful with.
Oh yeah? Oh,
that was a big
that
bonus.
Was,
oh nice. Dude. Monster. Right. Monster ball.
What is that?
Try it, it's a shandy.
Oh, it's a lion cougs.
It's a lion cug.
I had two Budweisers on the beach in New York, and it was amazing. They're so good.
Buds on the beach, bruh. All right, Laura is winning currently. Told you she'd give me a run for my money. She just needs a little coaching. Coachy. You have raw talent.
Raw talent.
It just needs to be fine-tuned. You got to get into more of those. More bounce passes. It depends. It really depends. It could be a reproduction. Places like Stern and stuff right now, when they make a game, they make new playfields or extra playfields just in case. So like if you needed a KISS playfield right now, you can get one, even though that game just came out and there's probably none of them with busted playfields. All right, buddy. Make her play with only one flipper to develop her bounce and catch instincts. I would, but Laura doesn't want to listen to me. Sorry, buddy.
Sorry about it.
New playfield for my Adams, anyone? You know what? If you give me $20 and a piece of wood, I will draw the Adams Family playfield for you. How dope would that be to just replace it with a hand-drawn version of it?
I can't
drink it up.
The playfield for that one.
Laura, you're still in this, buddy. You're done.
Gun?
Yeah.
So you play your first?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Beep, beep.
I want, I would.
Water polo.
Water polo, what's up, buddy? Yeah, man, if I can get the blank play field for a game like Adams or something, and then I just hand draw or hand paint on there what the art should be, that would look ridiculous.
That'd be awesome.
I sent you $60 the other week. You tried throwing money into your computer screen, fool. And thank you for it. I think I got it. I'm not sure how the internet works. Oh, geez. Bounce. Flip. Bounce. Flip. Bounce. Slap save. All right, we got to start ripping some spinners here because that thing is ready to go.
This is an 80s game?
1980.
Okay.
1980. This is so damn... it is what it is. Oh, my goodness. Was it nail polish? Was it Wet and Wild, like 452?
That's it. Good stuff.
Wet and Wild? It's a cheap stuff that you wear when you're like an emo brat playing in bands.
Oh, yeah.
Did you watch the World Championship? Have you played Kiss yet?
I did.
I did play Kiss.
Did the internet shoot?
Stern had me over. Stern had me over when I went to pick up. Oh. It can't be at like an angle like this. It's got to be like a...
I did it and it worked out.
Oh, sure. Kiss is fun. It didn't have a lot of code when I played it. But like I said, folks, make sure to tweet at Stern right now and say, please send a Kiss machine over to Deadflip so we can learn it before all the launch parties happen, like, next week. Actually, our launch party is Friday, so we need one now.
Friday?
The launch party for Kiss. Not here.
Oh.
Oh my god, how is that possible?
Where is it?
Logan Arcade?
Cool.
Wait, it's not your turn.
No? Yeah, it is.
Okay, I was just testing you.
I can read it.
Did you get Love Gun Multi? Adams, no. Like I said, there wasn't a lot of code, and they pretty much like pulled me over there really quick. I didn't have a lot of time to scope on it. You can go on Stern's website and watch the video of me playing it. It's just me yelling at Gene Simmons.
Oh, yeah. Man.
Did the audio just cut out? Oh, sorry, guys. I didn't mean to... deafen you. Oh, B, you're doing it. Trap up, trap up, trap up. Okay. If it's hovering over like that, get the flipper up. There you go. All right. You have nothing lit, so you could try that quick little... It's like this. It's like... tiny little thing. Yeah, like that. Unfortunately, it didn't light anything. Nice. Trap it, trap it, trap it, trap it. Trap it. Hold it up. Perfect. Boom. Far bottom of the flipper.
Ah.
Well, now you know where that shot is. Hold it.
Yeah.
Oh, let it bounce.
Don't hold your flipper up.
Damn, Twitch app. Yeah, sorry, buddy. Oh, Pluto, if you're still listening... I put the subscription link into like a button so that people could click it, and you could put any link in the world in there and it'll open Safari or something on people's phones, but it specifically yells at people that they can't subscribe from the Twitch app. I'm just letting you know. I don't know if you have any control over that. All right, B, you still have one more ball. And you're caught up with
me. All you need is one ball.
You're caught up with me, by the way. Look at your score.
Nice.
Unless I can nail that, and then you're screwed. A backseat pinball player, Jack, is, yes.
It's backseat driver, too.
I'm coaching. Oh, I'm a frontseat driver. As in, I'm in the front seat yelling, what the hell are you doing? Windows 95 to subscribe.
Yeah, you have to be on an AOL
dial-up
connection.
Yeah, if you don't have the AOL CD in your CD drive, then you can't subscribe.
It's a good thing I kept every single one I got.
Yeah, we use them as coasters in the house. There's a lot of noises happening in this game right now. No! Please? That had some spin on it.
It's a powerful one. Sup, Glory Hole.
Nice machine you got this week. Thanks, Glory Hole. This game is from 1980. And it's one of my favorites, absolutely. It's simple. And punishing at the same time. And very unique, because there are no in-lanes on this game. There's only out-lanes and then these weird rollovers above the flippers here.
They're fun. I like it. She's real pretty.
Oh, she's pretty, all right. You gotta have at least 12 megabytes of RAM to subscribe. You mother! All right, but you got this.
All right.
Wait. It didn't think that I drained, but I did. So what I'm gonna do... Oh my god. Because it gave me my ball back, I'm just going to drain it, because I didn't deserve it. Blow it up, buddy. It's like Space Station in that way. Yeah? All right, B. So, you got this.
I got this.
What is lit for you right now?
That thing.
What is that?
The left spin lane. The
left spinner? Yep.
Left spinner.
So your left spinner is lit. That you only get to hit that once, and then the light turns off, then you got to relight it. But if you can light that light when it's near the top by hitting one of those drop targets, or just keep hitting that over and over again, you will win tenfold.
Okay.
So, folks, you need to pull out your TI-83 calculators, download the Twitch app. You were on your way, too. Yeah, Sean, I'm not sure why he gave my ball back. That was super weird. Oh, you had a good bonus, too.
Oh, well.
Not oh, well.
Oh, well.
Get angry.
I'll do it next time. I'm drinking my pee-pee.
Better than the... I'm sorry?
I'm going to drink my pee-pee.
She's drinking urine, everybody. Take a look at this. This is like a new thing kids are doing these days.
It's like delicious.
It's like make it and take it.
Make it and take it. It's the make it and take it diet. The
make it and take it diet. It's super delicious.
Schlarf just ate that snake that he makes.
I want the new in-box Popeye from Marco. No kidding. Where the hell did they find a new in-box Popeye?
Machine? A pinball machine?
Yeah.
I've never seen a Popeye.
I know. It's an oldie. It's also... not hailed as the best machine.
I saw some cool solid state machines in the flipper place.
Oh, right on. So that right there with the reel to reels, that's called an EM. That's electromechanical. Then solid state is pretty much anything after that, but there's a different varying degrees of solid state.
That's what I meant then.
EM. Yeah, right on. Vigo made Laura's drink. Oh, gross, guys. He is Vigo, the drink maker. Those Carpathians, man, they know how to make their make their drinks. Apple pie. Alright, so we got that. So you see what I did there? Is I hit one target when that light was near the top.
Yep.
So that now every time I spin that, it's 3,500 points every time I hit it.
That's ridiculous.
P is not supposed to glow in the dark. She mixed it with Mountain Dew.
I'm sorry, Red Bull.
And a glow stick, cracked open.
Cracked open the glow stick, throw it in the microwave, bada boom, bada bang, you got an energy drink. Please do not take any food or beverage advice from Dead Flip. We will probably end up killing you.
Welcome to my home.
What? Trap up, trap up. It was floating above the flipper. Trap up. Yes. Hold it. Hold it. Yes. I just want you to focus on it. Flip it away. What's lit right now for you?
Right spinner.
Hell yes. Trap up when you can. Oh. So what you had there was you were able to get contact with that with your right flipper, mm-hmm. but because your left flipper is up, you just shot it down the drain. But if this wasn't up, you would have bounced it off of there. Well, I am blind from the Dead Flip shot last night of JD and Novus 2. God, it's supposed to be Novus 1 just spritzed around the rim. Novus 2 is... That's for the hardcore drinkers, man.
Are these LEDs in the game?
There are LEDs, yes. I don't think it's full LED, though. Brad, can you confirm? I heard your mobile thing. That's weird behavior. Oh, awesome, dude. Thank you. Yeah, it's like it's an actual like prompt that says you are not allowed to subscribe from the mobile app. It was weird.
Yeah.
Thanks, dude. I only bring that up because the people that show up here, when they're playing, they want to subscribe, and they have no way of doing that.
So are they saying it's just the app? You can't even go into your browser and do it? On your phone?
Nope. Maybe if you go in your browser. Okay. Hello? Mom? Oh, you're gonna make me... I can feel the tilt-bob swinging.
Give it a second.
I can feel the tilt-bob swinging. Woo! Luke, what's up, Luke? Luke Pink!
Bow, 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 bow. Bow, bow.
Dear Luke.
Pew, pew.
How are you? I'm fine.
Hi, Chuck White.
Camp is super boring.
Danger.
I've always wanted a pony. My mom says that if I don't finish my lasagna, I don't get to play Mario Brothers. I hate Mario Brothers. I'm eating all my lasagna.
Love lasagna.
Love lasagna. P.S. My name is Lasagna. P.P.S. I said P.P. Man, okay, I'm gonna give the sound here a second to calm down. Jeez Louise. So we need to clear those targets so I can get a higher score on that spinner. Missed it. Missed. Trick! PSP gamer, you've played the Mario Brothers pin. It's a cute one. It's a small one. Just start getting used to when the ball's sort of floating above, just holding your flipper up to like trap that up. Hell yes. Be Dizzle. pee-pee. I love you, Internet. We have the same humor of the toilet variety.
Exchange rate, 1,200, was that euro?
To what, pee-pee?
To pee-pee. How much pee-pee you gotta
drink
to get one of those?
How much pee-pee you gotta drink? Okay, guys, let's keep the chat clean here.
It is clean. It's sterile.
Sterile.
Mushroom World is small.
Yeah, there's a Mario Brothers pin called Mushroom World, and it's like a small little pinball machine. So it's about the size of whatever...
Oh, pounds.
Oh. No, there's no freaking way something's 1,200 pounds. My motorcycle's almost 1,200 pounds.
No, it's in the currency.
Oh, wow, guys, I'm smart. Oh, please. All I ever wanted...
Can't read the first one.
Drink again. All right, B, you are ready.
I'm ready.
Ready.
Loaded, I'm ready.
Silly Sunny, so Any outlane drains?
Drink.
Tilt. Whoa. That's a drink. Any Lazarus? That was called a live catch, and I'm very proud of you. Any Lazarus? That's a drink. I think maybe clearing a bank of targets. There isn't a whole lot, or it's hard to keep track of a lot of things on this.
It's loud.
How about every time Laura loses? Drink. Why? No! Listen.
Man.
You know what that looked like? That looked like you were on the thing flipping over.
Yeah, I wasn't. I was just concentrating too hard.
Nice live catch.
Thanks, Tommy.
Tommy? His name's not really Tommy. That is Roy, and Roy is a better pinball player than anyone else ever. You ready?
Yeah. Pew, pew, pew. Every time it goes pew, pew, pew. Drink.
Every time it makes a noise. Ready? Drink, 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 drink. Oh my God, drink. Drink, 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 drink. Hold on, let's see if we can do this. Nope, that flipper is getting tired. Drink.
I'm hungry.
For what?
Pizza! Where's Pizza Fan?
Yo, I want some pizza. Oh yeah, so if you get full bonus on this game, it has a special noise. It's pretty rad.
Drink. It's times like this I'm thankful I don't drink. Yeah.
Drink, 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 drink. Drink!
Pew, pew, pew.
Guys, you got a lot of drinking to do. Okay, spinner.
Did you eat?
Mother! You're about to eat my dust.
Aww. Good one.
Or my...
Stardust?
Jeez Louise.
Space dust?
Okay, where is the shop?
Luke likes your mustache.
Who's Luke? Luke, I like your mustache. Let's trade mustaches someday.
What's the Stargazer pizza?
Can you put a hula hoop on a pizza? You see her glowing hula hoop?
It's probably whole pineapple rings.
Whole pineapple rings? Yeah, that's pretty good. That works. Although I believe they're called pineapples.
Pineapple rings?
I'll take one pineapple ring, please. How many pineapples is that?
Starfruit? Baked starfruit?
Isn't it like really bitter?
It's like a Hawaiian pizza, but it's whole pineapple rings and prosciutto.
Prosciutto.
What's it called? Saprosa? It's like
Serposoda.
Soda. Yeah, yeah. Good.
Not your mother's mushrooms. Jack looks a bit like the dude from Champion Pub. Aw, thanks, buddy.
Your mushrooms. Probably
voices
mushrooms
the
too.
Kid. And then a lot of LSD, obviously.
And Parmesan sprinkled on top.
Oh my God. And but you have to dye the pizza sauce blue.
Yeah.
How nuts would that look like? Just a blue freaking pizza, Parmesan everywhere. I'm into it.
All the stars are lit up now.
You son of a...
Pineapple, Canadian bacon, and feta. That'd be good.
I'm out of drinks. I need to sleep. See you, Pinball Man. All right, Garrison, have a good night. Sorry we got you drunk. Mom? Oh, you son of a... Oh, we're going ham skis on this. Actually, don't brag, because then you drain. kill it. All the stars are lit. What now? Once you get all the constellations lit, they turn off. So I think I was still missing one. Oh my God, I'm gonna pour this beer.
Fudge.
Your test has been received, Lord Squeak. Excellent test, sir. Good testing. Sorry. Yeah! Pinball is so great. Pinball, I can't wait.
Thanks, Jack.
Yo, DTJ! That's a tilt. Oh!
Do you run a commercial yet?
I don't run commercials.
No commercials.
Internet, I've decided not to run commercials. Until maybe we start getting like trillions of people in here. If there's only 50 people watching, there's no need to run a commercial. Oh, Nicholas, what's up, buddy?
Oh, I got
good
it.
Catch. That was another live catch. So,
I want to get it up there.
You have nothing lit. So, you could try to pass it, a tap pass, or you could just shoot the right spinner and it'll come down and hopefully it comes to the right flipper. Or you could post pass, you monster! What the hell? With the post pass. All right, shoot it. 80.
What am I trying? I'm trying to go. There.
No! You did not want that. Trap up, trap up, trap. Yes. You gotta keep trapping.
And I want it up there.
No, you don't want to hit anymore.
I know. I'm not trying to hit that stuff.
What were you shooting for?
Trying to go in it.
Oh, no, you can't do that with a backhand. Yeah, that's gone.
What? Drink.
Sorry, buddy. I could buy the Walking Dead LE here in Germany, but I have to sell my soul for it. Aw, Glory.
I'm gonna
water. Listen, Glory, just come here, and you can play ours. We have it right there. The Walking Dead.
Tilt. Nicholas, we have a tilt. We got a tilt right there, buddy.
Von Kaiser Jack. €8,000. What's the conversion rate there? Is that like a $10,000 pinball machine? Oh yes. Thank you. Oh good, the AC's kicking on. It's like hot as balls back here. JD asks Siri. Do you want to do me a 14K American? That's like an original frickin' Big Bang bar still in box. There's no frickin' way. That's even possible.
The exchange rate is nuts right now.
Yeah, no kidding. Drink-a-roni. Oh, folks, we are on our... The audio is being confused now. All right, get this freaking hat off your head.
Hat.
No, it's stupid. It is the worst hat I've ever seen in my life.
So good.
Euro be slipping.
Oh man! All right, stuck.
Well, that's what you
it's
get.
A perma hat. Oh no.
Got it. Now you got the saggy bun.
Saggy buns.
The audio is.
Boo. Pew!
Oh, it's so sad. What? What happened to the audio? Hey, Brad, are you still here, buddy?
Oh.
I think we're going to have to transition over to Data East if this game keeps falling apart. We'll try again. Please make noise. Maybe, please.
Am I Brad? I'm Brad.
Am I Brad? I'm Brad! Brad, today you're Brad.
Brad.
There is only... Hello.
No more pew-pew-pew.
No more pew.
Good thing you guys drank all that up front. Now you're super hydrated. Because you can't drink water if it doesn't pew-pew-pew. Not allowed.
Hello?
Oh, yeah.
Nothing?
No.
Bart Simpson hat?
Guys, the game's not broken. It's just no audio. So what I'm going to do... No. Guys, if we switch games, I can't do it in the middle of a stream. I don't have anyone here to help me move the game. Ooh, looks like Karen wrote her name into the box here.
Oops.
Laura, play your ball. I'm gonna get a speaker and we're gonna play some hot jams.
Okay. There you guys, I got my lucky hat on.
You got why?
Eat my shorts. I think he expected me to play for longer. It's not gonna work. I'll just flip it. Pew, pew! Pew, pew! Make the sound effects myself. Whatever. Oh, he's coming back.
Tell the internet another story about partying with dirty skaters in a farm somewhere. Or I don't know. What do you got?
Oh, yeah. So, you guys, I was just in New York, and I went swimming in a creek with two dogs. It was great. I met a bunch of skaters. One of them was missing a tooth. And then he was like, hey, check out my missing tooth. My friend just lost a tooth today, too, and then showed me a picture of a kid with a tooth through his lip. I don't know if he was trying to flirt with me, but it wasn't working.
Was it because he was missing a tooth that it wasn't working?
Yeah. Otherwise, I like to hear about missing teeth.
Really?
No, I think the missing teeth is cute.
Really?
It's a good look.
Oh. Guys, I need to start missing some teeth. How to make for work you go. Okay, I'm just going to play my ball and then I'll work on it. Does it have any noise at all?
I am not a dentist.
She's a gentle high dentist. Or dental high dentist.
A gentle high dentist.
Gentle high dentist. So.
Sup, ZZ Top?
ZZ Top is Zach Parks, the 12-year-old prodigy that was here the other day.
Meth Mouth is the best mouth.
Meth Mouth?
Meth Mouth.
With Mouth? Oh, Meth Mouth. All right, here we go, guys. Wait.
Yeah, Jack's got busted teeth from an accident.
No, I have busted teeth from being in a Ninja Turtle gang when I was a kid.
It's cute.
And practicing roundhouse kicks. And some kid who actually was in karate was like, I'll show you how to properly do it. And I caught an axe kick to the frickin' front of my grill.
Sound.
Yeah, what happened? Why is there sound now? You jinxed it, Laura. Mushmouth.
Mushmouth. From Fat Albert. Hey, Luke. Hi. A gentle high dentist. Yeah, that's what we said. Pew, 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 pew. Boing. Wah, wah. Bing, 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 bing. Bong, bong. Pew, pew. Sir, bong, bong.
I guess we're listening to Dirty Dancing or now.
They'll never be able to pinpoint it if I sing over it poorly.
No, you're pitch perfect, actually. It's going to get us kicked off the internet. Okay, stop singing. Why? Why are you wearing this?
It's so cute.
It is cute,
teeth.
But it absolutely hides your head.
Can't see my pretty face?
Oh, okay. Well, yeah.
Oh, no.
Interference. All right, you're doing great. I don't know how to make the sound work. I lost teeth because of the fast speed to bring the beer bottle to my mouth.
That was a party trick of mine. I used to try to pick up dudes by biting the cap off of Corona and stuff.
Wow. Picking up the hottest dudes.
Picking up dudes. Toothless dudes.
Toothless bros.
Toothless bros. They were skater bros, and not even just like...
You said see you later bros?
They were rollerbladers.
Oh, God.
Rollerbladers. Yep.
Full contact pinball.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, you think a power cycle will fix it? All right, I'll try it. Except for Laura's, like, close to beating me. I'm going to play it out first.
Thanks.
Let me play it out first. Wait, is this only ball two? Laura, we'll say you won that.
Okay, thanks.
How many dudes with that hat of yours? So many dudes with that hat of yours. All right, Laura took that because I have to power cycle this.
Sean doesn't think so.
The connection is loose or a transistor is failing or something. Well, I'm afraid of electrocuting myself with this game, so.
Pinball life. Thanks.
Okay.
Thanks. Bing, bing, bing.
We should hear six. Yep. All right, let's try it.
Kill it, buddy. The head has been smacked.
Am I a redhead? No, I'm not a redhead.
No, Laura's actually naturally a brunette, but she put some highlights in her hair.
Stupid.
All right, we're going to turn that off because Laura's just going to keep grooving and not play. When the dirty dancing is on, the ladies just lose their mind.
Nicholas B, sup?
Nick B, put it on a beat.
Rhythm is a dancer, I need a companion.
We can't play the hips hops and you can't sing it.
No?
No.
You get flagged. Go, 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 go!
We'll get flagged for the goblins too.
What is the best score you have gotten on Stargazer?
Oh, gosh. It looks like the best score in the machine since we've had it here is 1,690,000. And it's easy to get, like, monster scores on this if you could just line up and find that freaking spinner shot up top there, which I cannot. Oh, yeah, that. If I could just keep whaling that, if I just keep whaling Jennings.
Whale at Jennings.
If I just
do
keep.
It.
Oh, crap.
Is rollerblading a big thing now?
No, rollerblading was never a big thing. In fact, it's actually getting more ridiculous.
There was a rollerblader behind me on the sidewalk the other day.
Oh, no, there actually.
He didn't say excuse me.
Hobbs and I were on the sidewalk the other day, and there was a dude just cruising on by on his rollerblades.
Who's Hobbs? Do I know Hobbs?
Oh, Team Laura says hey.
Hey! What's up?
Hey, Team Laura. Whoa, you have met. Oh, come on. You have max spinner value. Rhythm is a dancer.
Aggressive inline walking. That's what it was. You gotta say excuse me or like on your left.
Aggressive freestyle walking? Is that what you said?
Inline walking.
You ever heard of freestyle walking?
Parkour?
It was before. That's what it was called before parkour, and it was only like idiot kids did it.
Yeah, I feel like that was something in middle school.
So nice to see Laura back. Yeah, she back, kids.
Back.
She back with a vengeance.
I did go through Amish country.
And you're like, my people. My people. These are my people. Oh, that was a terrible tap ass. Tap ass. Oh.
Oh, that was good. Soap shoes? Oh, yeah. Was it?
What?
Soap shoes. You got a pair of soap. What was it? It was
like
a certain kind of.
Is that someone's name in chat right now?
No.
Wait, soap shoes? Is that you?
That was. They're like skate shoes, right? And you could glide down the rails by your
soap
shoes.
They had a bar right here.
That's right.
That you could skate down crap with, and it was ridiculous.
I remember that was like how I knew. That guy was cool.
If he had the soaps.
In elementary school, there was a kid with soaps, and he was really into Green Day. He was so cool.
Was he really into soap? Was he really into Aqua?
And he washed his face.
Did he sing Barbie Girl all the time?
So cool.
B, you.
I'm pooping the bed.
Weren't really doing anything.
It's
yes, I understand.
I agree.
So did I. Okay.
People killed themselves wearing those shoes?
I'm sure, man. It's
sliding right.
It's like a sliding
ocean.
Thing surrounded by rubber. So if your foot even turns a little bit, it becomes a break. All right, B. I'm gonna make you go first.
Okay.
Because I don't think you went first last time. Sonic Adventure shoes. There you go, Rick. They weighed a ton, really.
Hey, can you put something up on the screen for me?
No, I don't have yours.
Oh.
Oh, wait. I can make yours up real quick. Alright, let's see.
Oh,
we're gonna do Laura a solid here real quick. You know what? Play my ball to you while I agree.
Yeah, give me.
Get some practice in real quick.
I'm losing my edge.
Gotta figure it out, folks. Give me a second. Alright, there it is. Okay, so now I gotta click this.
Oh my god,
Stay focused. Stay focused.
I'm gonna play it again.
Stay focused. EAST. Alright, stay focused. Yeah, buddy. 17,333rd in the world.
That's right. That's right.
Look at those skills. I just made that for you.
Excellent job.
Wakey, wakey, Laura. Yeah, no kidding. Stay with it, buddy. You got this.
I'm not.
You have to just react faster. Let me turn the AC up.
I'm okay. Drink isn't helping me.
You need more energy so you can react faster.
I gotta leave in like 15 minutes.
In 20 minutes?
I gotta meet the plumber.
Okay. Get ready. Like someone's juggling a freaking ball of fire in your face and you need to be able to react or else it's gonna burn you.
Oh, I see it.
All right, start. Two people, and then start us off. For every delayed reaction, I'm gonna slap you in the back of the head, okay? I just need you to develop this, like reaction time.
What could I have done there?
You should have put hashtag Team Laura on there.
Yeah, I know.
It's warmer than it usually is in here.
Though. It's warm in here. It's really warm in here. Bounce. Yes. Oh, that was a save. Did you see that slap save?
Yes.
Did you though?
I did.
Did you?
Yep.
Tell me you saw it.
Popcorn?
Did you fart? You saw.
I did not.
You don't say "Do you smell popcorn?" unless someone farted. And that's how you get people to smell your farts, ladies and gentlemen.
That's really a good joke.
Zach Parks, or if you're in chat still, next time you fart in front of your family, make sure you do it and then go, "Hey, you guys smell popcorn?" Everyone just takes the biggest freaking whiff, because everyone wants to smell popcorn.
I was like, no, I don't. But I smell farts.
But I smell farts. All right, get it.
You guys played Kiss on Location yet? No, we have not, Ravioli, unfortunately. Jack, that popcorn thing is sad and sick, but it would work.
Oh.
It's true.
Trap. Hold it. Left spinner. Or right spinner, each one works.
Oh.
Again, you hit it with this right flipper, but this flipper was up.
Okay.
You're doing great. You're whooping my butt. I think. No, you're not.
The mall smelled like baked
ass. Baked Alaska?
Baked Alaska
pizza. This VOD is probably gonna get muted, but YOLO swag 420, something like that. I wasn't paying attention, that was a very stupid drink. Alright, B, kill it. Blow it up.
Fudge. What could I have done there?
I didn't even watch what you did.
Okay. It bounced off that flipper and then just went down the middle.
Thank you.
Deathflip. 1-800 Deathflip. The Deathflip hotline.
She's a good
Why is Jack doing jazz hands? Because I can.
Wait, is it over? That was it.
It's time. Focus. I need all your focus, Laura. I'm not kidding this time. I'm gonna pinch you so freaking hard. Okay. I'm just gonna be down here.
Oh no, it's scary.
Be sharp.
You can't see how just I'm messing
listen.
It up.
Hold on. Put there. Your hand. Put your. Hold on. Put your hands on the flipper buttons. Why? Get tense. Get ready. Cause like you gotta be just. You gotta be ready. All right, go for it. I need Jack to help me with my homework. Okay. Remember, the answer is Whoopi Goldberg, unless the answer is Whoopi Goldberg. And then it's Sister Act. Trap up, or I will break your fingers. Yes, beautiful. Get rid of it. No, see, that's the right energy. Here's what has to happen. You need to be in that, like, freak-out mode, but you need to learn to control it.
Okay.
You need that reaction time, that when someone's about to... See, I would have hit you in the head just then. I think she's helpless, guys. Smack me when I get off task. There you go. Folks, I don't hit girls unless it's pinball related. And there's consent.
Equal opportunity.
There has to be consent. Or then it's just abuse.
True. My red cheeks, I can feel attention. I can.
Whoa, that was terrible. Oh,
there you go. Wow.
You mother. Bang back, bang back. Alright, B. Alright, high score. Hold on. Look at the internet from here real quick.
Hey.
Say, I'm gonna get a high score.
I'm gonna get a high score.
Yeah? What score are you gonna get?
A high one.
What number? Just give me a number.
900,000.
Ooh, I like that. Alright. Ooh. Crap. Just hold it. Right spinner. 80. That was like 85. That was on the fly like a ding dong. Trap. 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 I'm gonna get you to freaking do it someday, dude.
That's me trying to do it.
No.
I'm trying.
Here, say trap.
Trap. Trap. Trap. I like the sounds.
Now, here's what you want to do. Say trap.
Trap.
I want that, okay. Like, I want that. Here, say it again.
Trap.
Oh, yeah. Guys, she got over 9,000, which I think is what she was trying to do.
It's over. That's what I meant. I meant 9,000. Not trip. Oh, I thought you were saying trip the whole time.
Oh crap. Bounce. Oh, I didn't have it lit. Bounce.
Yeah, see, that looks like it's gonna fall right down the hole.
You just gotta trust. You gotta trust it. Gotta give it that trust.
Pew, 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 drink.
Guys, Is Prince gonna get mad at me that I'm playing his music right now?
He might.
Guys, but wasn't he just busted for ripping off Suicide Girls?
Is that him?
Yeah.
Oh, he's the one who sold it for like $900,000 or whatever?
Yes, ma'am.
Well.
I probably wrote the software for your setup box back in the day. Right on. Yep, sued. Aw, man. I blame the internet. I'm just trying to...
I thought Suicide Girls didn't sue him.
No, she's talking about me.
Oh.
Being sued by...
Prince?
Yeah.
How do you say his name?
It's Prince.
Is he Prince again?
What freaking decade are you from? He's been Prince for like 20 years. He was, for a brief period of time, the artist formerly known as... What's up, Captain? What's up, Chaos? Wasn't it him who played a Radiohead song at a festival and had someone take it down? Then Radiohead said they'd cover all his songs and put them on YouTube. That's great. I'm sued by Napster. Blood alcohol calculator? Alright. A little later. Trap. Dude, that... Where is that every time? Yes, look at this. Get these muscles
My
going.
My shoulders hurt.
You're doing great. Yes. All that.
I'm trying to pass it.
That would have bounced over.
Oh, no.
True. Keep it.
We're good.
Later.
Oh.
Later, Gator.
I tried.
You're doing great. And you just have to learn to read when it's rolling too much. Can't unsee that or unhear that. What? Unhear what? Oh, wait. Is that a link to something terrible? Schlarb.
Trapped in the closet.
Whereas no one has to do one dead pass per game. New rule. I like it. Yeah, we need you to be bounce passing a hell of a lot more, B. The internet demands it. They don't want to just see some...
Drink.
Tilt. My dancing and singing... Get wrecked, noob! Unsee that. Alright, B. Bounce pass. Plus 10,000 viewers. Oh, God.
Nothing I could have done.
Well, there is. You just have to read it a lot earlier, and what you have to do is... When it's up here and you see it bouncing off of this, just give it a little tap. Jack, the stash is coming along. Thanks, Flare Dog. What will be the next pinball machine you get? I'm hoping it's Kiss. Zach, I hope it's Kiss.
I think this is one of my favorite songs.
If not Kiss, then we're going to probably stream Dad East Simpsons because even though I'm reluctant to stream it, the internet wants to see it for some reason. Oh! Well, I'm glad this song just took off because the music died on the machine again. I wanna dance with somebody! Sing it, B.
I don't know the words.
You have people watching it.
I don't know the words.
Oh, wow, yeah, there's a zero sound on the gazer. Kill it, buddy. I need another beer. That was the beginning of the stream. We just lit it on fire, man. Drink up.
Aw, stupid.
What ball is this?
Don't you want to dance? Say you want to dance?
How about that new song?
This is only ball two.
Sampling this.
What's the update on hitting the stream? You know what? The audio just died on this machine, so maybe... Maybe tomorrow. You might see it tomorrow, guys.
See what?
Reluctant dinosaurs, reluctant. Oh, God, that was almost a great slap save. I'm finally drinking and watching your stream. Yeah! So, so far, the only drinking rules we have, and of course I'm talking water, is if we drain in the outlanes, if we get a Lazarus, or if we tilt, we can't think of any other good ones beyond that. Son of a, can you freaking tap pass? Wants to buy what? You want to buy our Data E Simpsons? Why, to steal the logic board out of it? Oh,
nice
day. Somebody
loves me.
Sing it, B. What you folks don't know is, wait, who is this? Cyndi Lauper?
Whoopi Goldberg.
This is Whoopi Goldberg. That might have been racist, Laura. Let's keep that down.
I'm joking.
I'm just making you feel uncomfortable. But really, who is this? Shania Twain. Love the stream, guys. Try to get motivated to pick up my Restore the 1978 Valley Power Play. Dude, you have a Bobby Orr? That's awesome, man. There's a bar just a block away from us that has two Bobby Orrs. Also, we're like right down the street from the United Center where the Hawks play. Whitney, MF-er. Guys, everyone have fun and be nice. I love you.
Dance.
Don't you want to dance? Say you want to dance.
Don't you want to dance?
Yo, RIP God for sure, man. But the game's down, so. With me, baby. Don't you want to dance?
Oh, that's not nice, Tommy Roy.
A damn shame. Pinball Life, what's a damn shame? Oh, Whitney Deadston. Aw.
Yeah.
RIP, Whitney. RIP. Yo, maybe we can get Bobby Brown on the stream.
Bobby!
Does Bobby Brown like pinball?
Bibby Bobby?
Does Bibby Bobby like pinball? Oh, that was a bad read. Dance.
Too soon, Tommy.
Yo, RIP. How about not? Anna Nicole Smith pinball machine. How about, do you remember the TV show Dinosaurs? Not the mama, I'm the baby. Where's that pinball machine? Is this like the KISS radio station? Purple Rain, ladies and gentlemen. Prince. I said KISS like an idiot.
Yeah, it's the KISS station.
Woo!
We done? You won?
Keep going. Here's what we're gonna do. Hit start twice. I know it's hard to tell what's going on without sound. Okay. This is... What time do you have to leave?
Me?
Yeah. It's 6:44.
I should leave now.
Okay, we'll play one more game. This is all or nothing. Okay?
Oh, dang.
And I will play one-handed.
Oh, dang.
Alright. Second best Star Trek, second what? And I will play with sunglasses on.
You just smile. Cool.
You better get to trapping. You best get to trapping. Alright guys, playing a game of this era with one hand is not easy, but here we go.
Playlist on your iPad. iPod is a bit suspect.
Guys, we're trying.
Just the makeout.
We're trying to get into the groove. Listen, Laura, we'll just.
I gotta go meet the plumber at the house.
Yeah.
Not.
Wait.
Lace
can you
pipe.
Sit, Keith? Will Jack ever leave Chicago? I have Chicago river water running through my veins, dude. I ain't leaving this place.
Ladies and gentlemen. It's gonna be a close one. Might be. Hot sweaty jams. Laura, that's how a lot of pornos start. The plumber's coming over.
I'm gonna order a pizza too.
Oh man, she's gonna get it all. Wait. Feed the plumber. No one said feed the plumber.
What? Drink.
Yeah, meet the plumber, not feed the plumber.
I'm gonna go feed the plumber.
Yeah.
Wait, can you successfully say I'm gonna go feed the plumber into this mic? You gotta be really quiet about it.
I don't know if I can do it.
Just go for it. Yeah, you know how to do a sexy voice.
I gotta go feed the plumber.
That's so gross. Thank you, buddy.
Thank you. Yes. Bye.
Oh crap. This is not going well. Alright, B. This is your last ball. You have double my score. Sound clip.
Oh. Whoa. What?
Drink up, kids. That's a drink. All right, so I need a little more than double my score. Everyone is in the gutter. Are you kidding me?
Good game.
Good one, buddy. All right, go have sex with the plumber. I'm going to play for another 15, 20 minutes, and then have fun.
Pizza.
Pizza out.
Hi, internet.
Hold on. You want to give the internet a high five?
Look at my elbow.
Do you have anything you want to say super quiet and sexy to the internet?
Have a good Tuesday night.
Dirty.
Enjoy some pizza.
Yeah.
Treat your plumber right.
Treat your plumber right. Alright, B, thank you.
Bye, guys. Alright,
I'll see you. Alright,
later,
buddy. Thanks. Laura, everybody. Round of applause. Yeah, folks. She understands the next level stare at the elbow high five. It creates the most perfect sonic boom hand clap. It's out of control. Later, short chick. Oh, Cap. Hey, Cap. That's Laura. She's good at pinballs sometimes. All right, now let's try to put up 2 million while I'm sitting here. So, internet, now it's just you and me listening to Make Our Jams, and I don't know if, are you comfortable with that? Is that fine? I mean, I'm fine with it if you're fine with it. Just, if you don't listen to, like, classic rock jams, then the internet has a fit with whatever you're listening to. Like, I just want to listen to Mambo No. 5 by Lou Bega all day, every day. I don't think the internet wants that. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Mambo No. 5. We're going ham skis here, kids. $100,000 so far? Not bad. Damn it. I'm pretty sure Jack is 7'2". I am 6'7". I am 1 inch taller than Michael Jordan. So how did that not tilt? Crap, farts. What beverage are you drinking, people? The internet wants to know. I'm drinking, Brad brought over some like summer shandy something or other the other day, and that's all I'm sipping on. This game without any sound takes away everything that I love about this game. Brad, be in the chat so you can fix the game. Lagunitas Brown Sugar. That's a good beer, man. That's a good beer. Okay, my tap passes are falling apart, it seems. So apparently Laura's not short, Jack is just tall. Well, it's a combination. Laura's really short and I'm really tall. Alright. The Millie Dream is real, kids. Although I would like the 2 Millie Dream to be more real. Okay, here we go. Spinnerino. Oh, please! I had that thing all freaking... There we go. Oh my god, give me a break. Whoa, whoa. Oh, that's it. Oh, you flippin' turd. Stay what you are. Woohoo! Did Chip finish it? What? Alright, ZZ Top, have a good one, buddy. Always be drinking soda, water. Oh, yep. That's how it's done. So true. Alright, kids, we're climbing that hill. Oh, yes, damn it. Damn it. Yep. Keep spinning. Give me millions. Oh, my God. That was crap. Whew. Top target came on when the ball was nowhere near it. Oh, heavens. Oh, God, that was a terrible slapstick. Or a terrible tap pass. There we go. Oh, why do I keep missing that so? JD, what app do you use to make custom playlists? We're just listening to, I don't know what we're listening to. I think this is Ardio, man. This isn't a playlist that we made, it's just a playlist that was available. Oh man, we're about to cash out if I can hit this spinner now. Yeah, we're just listening to Ardio, dude. Ardio is just like Spotify, you know, those other music software things. Oh crap. Crap. Give me all the money. Damn it. That's what I get for shooting on the fly. We'll give it a shot. Hey. Star suck. Oh, I got that mill. So now we want 2 million. 2 million. Damn you, star. If I can nail this spinner right now, which I can't. That's going to be some buku dollars there. Oh, oh yeah. Oh yeah. That was all the money. Let's keep doing that, shall we? So the high score on this table since we've had it is 1.6. And I think we're going to blast past that. I need that 2 million. Welcome to the Millionaires Club. Thank you, Jaded. Oh, farts. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, dude. I can feel that the game wants to make sound. Oh, baby. Oh, crap, I reset it. No! My life's over. Okay. We have to hit these targets when that light's near the top. Or just not hit anything and then drain? Nope. You feel like draining, buddy? Walk this way. You want? Oh, that's what I need right there. And we're on the right flipper. Okay, please hit this. Oh my god, that was so much money. Let's just keep shooting that all day. Demolition. Great. Oh my god. Son of a... The flipper gave out. We gotta beat 169. Whew, what ball is this? This is ball three. Okay, we got this, kids. We got this. Crap. Pour some sugar on me, please. Just keep the ball alive. Oh god, what have you done? I just need a good rip on that spinner up there. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Alright, we gotta get the 2 million dream going here, kids. Here we go. Oh my god, yes. Please. 2 million dream. 2 million dream, kids. Sharks. Is sharks a bad word? Okay, let's see if we can get this. Sharks! Oh my god. What have you done? What have you done? Stop flailing. Yes, all that. Oh god. 2 million. Shit. I mean donate to kids. Oh god, sorry. I didn't mean to swear. Well, I did, but I'm sorry. Oh yes. No! Why would you stop the ball? You know what I'm trying to do, you dumb pinball machine. Oh, clockwork. That's it. That's it. 2 million! The high score on the machine is like 3 million. I think it's the music. One lump or two. Woo! All right, just keep rocking the spinner. Oh god, it's so beautiful. Damn it. Clean. Drop catch. Oh yes, sharks. Came back down. This is nerve-wracking, kids. Nah, crap, farts, crap. It got rid of it. Okay, we gotta get it back. Yep, got it back. Just need to get it back on the left flipper. Whew, thanks, Jaded. 3 million dream, boys. Oh, holy crap. Okay, that was out, but I got it. Seen in a bed now. I think we have max bonus, but we can't hear the noise because the frickin' speakers don't work. All right, let's rip the spinner, kids. A hush fell over the crowd. Oh my god, yes. All that, all freaking day. Please, just keep doing that. Whew. Alright, keep it going. Yes. Oh, just keep ripping that spinner, baby. Come on. Shut up. Okay. Clap. Drop catch. Here we go. Shit! Sorry. Don't eat the kids. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to swear. I'm super into this right now. For some... No! Oh my god. Oh, don't even give me close to 3 million because I will tip this game over. All while listening to Poison. Are you kidding me? Oh my god, dude. That was the score. Where's that? Damn, I missed it by a million. 278.
2789110.
Oh my god, guys. Whew. That was honestly like... Oh man. That was intense. I'm sweating my ass off after that. My butt. I'm sorry.
I'm sweating my butt off after that.
Yeah, thanks Illuminati for nothing. Alright guys, I have a... Damn it. Makes for an interesting stream. Gotta keep it close, man. I really want that high score. I'm gonna play one more game, folks, and then I gotta get out of here because I too have to go feed a plumber some pipe or whatever you say for the stuff. It's worth it to hear JD swear. Guys, I try not to, in case you haven't noticed. Give me that replay. So, if you folks haven't figured out by now, the name of the game here is to get... Let's see if I can trap up real quick. Is to get this roving light as close to the top when you hit one of these targets and it locks in. And at the max value, it's 4,000 a spin. A freaking spin. And that thing is lubed up with WD-40 KY frickin' everything. It just spins for days. Holy crap. Never meant that much to you. Guys, first off, now I know what I need to listen to when I'm playing pinball. Poison all day. It makes my drop catches droppier. It's not helping me shoot right now. Holy shit. Tell us about the stationary targets. These are your bonus multipliers, guys. So all targets down increases multiplier for your bonus, and you'll see 1, 2, 3, 4. Those are your bonus multipliers. And then completing all the zodiacs here are what actually become your bonus. So you're working on these to increase your bonus multiplier, but all this is your bonus. Ooh. Guys, just frickin' classic rock pinball Tuesdays. You're welcome. Don't sue me, Journey. I'm just a small town girl. Also, I think the pop bumpers are like, what, 1,000 a pop? Slash saves. Okay, so I didn't get a high enough value on that up there, so what I'm gonna do is clear the targets. Alright, we're gonna have to play another game after this, because this is, trash. Oh, son of a... Okay, also, that middle target keeps falling on its own, so it doesn't give you all the opportunity to get a nice... Just a shitty boy! Something, 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 something! In a smoky room, smell of wine and cheap perfume. Yo, internet, you're welcome.
It goes up.
So let's see, what is a good spinner rip on this thing at 2.5, at 2,500? That's a lot of money for 2.5. Internet, I can't express how happy I am that this game is here. This is one of my favorite pinball machines. Whenever people ask me, I try not to mention this game because it's hard to find it, and AC/DC is definitely up there for me, same with Metallica and stuff, but as far as like older games go, like Stargazer is just prime. If you ever, ever find a Stargazer out in the world, please go play it. You will not be disappointed. Just make sure the sound is on. Because the sound is... I tilted? Drink it up, kids. All right, let's try that again. I want to get a max spinner. This is my last game. I'm sorry. This is my last game. Then you guys can go. RIP VOD, am I right? This thing is not going to make it past Twitch. close to max. There's the replay. Do I want that? No, let's go for more. That's almost top. I'll play with that. Oh my god, dude. All right, that's another tilt, folks. What you guys can't see is that I'm playing with my eyes closed. Are you impressed? No? Yeah. I'm not either. I'm super terrible. Folks, do you want some homework tonight? Is that something you want? Do you want some homework? I encourage you guys to go watch two shows, alright? One can be, actually they can both be found on the internet for free. You're not making. Yeah. So I need to know if you folks have any interest in a show called Insomniac with Dave Attell. It's a show that was on Comedy Central about 10 years ago. Every episode is on YouTube. Go watch it. Tell me what you think. I'm playing another game. Screw that. And then, so after Insomniac with Dave Attell, we'll write this down. I'll wait for you to grab a pen, dude. Jeez. You ready? Insomniac with Dave, D-A-V-E, Attell, yep. And then the other show is called Three Sheets, T-H-R-E-E, Sheets, with Zane Lamprey. And that show was on, like, Mojo about 7-8 years ago. Three Sheets, also an incredible show. Watch both of those shows, tell me what you think, and then imagine that Dave Attell or Zane Lamprey from Three Sheets, they're walking down the street, and they're drinking beer, and they're getting wasted and stuff like that, but every once in a while, sprinkle in a little pinball action. Tell me if that's something to watch on TV. I work in animation and production and commercials and stuff like that, and I'm making something, and I just need to know that I'm not wasting my time. Drinking Made Easy is, I guess, the sequel to Three Sheets. Wow, what a terrible score. Oh, oops, hard reset. Don't tell my mom. It's Three Sheets with the word three, not the number three. Okay.
What's up, dude?
Guys, guess what, internet? This is my little brother.
Jackie Danger.
Hey, what's up? This is Nick Danger.
Little Danger.
Nick Danger, everybody.
Camera. Oh.
So here's, okay, you're looking at this right here.
Yeah.
That's your face.
You have a new setup here?
This is the play field and this is the DMD.
Mm.
Can you hit number two right here on the keypad? This guy.
Is that a camera switch?
Yeah. Okay. See? Look how related we look. Totally, really related. Duh!
Actually, we kind of do a little bit.
Wait, why? How?
Yeah.
I think it's the... Hey, cool.
I had a kind of beer.
You got a haircut?
Hey, cheers.
Drink all you want.
Cheers, pinball.
You wanna play a game of pinball, or you gotta go do a podcast?
Podcast.
Do you guys like podcasts? There's a podcast currently being recorded about
facial hair.
Cartoon.
True.
Dude, get a mustache. Actually, what you guys don't know is this is the guy you're seeing when I say that I'm shaving my face off. Like, when I'm like, oh, I shaved my beard, yeah. You're actually looking at him.
It's like Multiplicity. He cloned me. I'm a shorter version.
But he's a clone of a clone, so... he's kind of there.
I actually referenced that movie way more than...
Multiplicity?
Way more than it deserves.
So good. Put some facial hair on him, and he's a mini-me. Hell yeah.
Yeah. What's new, man? How's it going?
Just talking to the internet. So a gentleman dropped this off for us to play. This is a very hard to find game.
Is it? Yeah.
It's also incredibly fun. Can you hit number three for me right here?
She only has beads covering her boobs.
Yeah. No, it's like a skin colored bra.
Oh, okay.
See?
Oh, I guess it is. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's funny.
Or just beads covering her boobs. Yeah, I think it's the beads thing.
See what you want to see.
You see what you want to see. Oh, hey, look at this. We're even wearing the same pants.
Kind of, yeah. The pants
can. Pants can. All right, man. We'll have fun recording a thing. What are you doing tonight? Are you?
I haven't seen any of these. Those two.
Welcome to the party.
Cool. I used to play this.
This is on loan, Walking Dead's on loan from Stern, the company that made it.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Nice.
I like Pizza Steve. All right, buddy. I love you. Goodbye. Eye of the Tiger, bro. Talk about them cartoons. Wait, what cartoon are you talking about? The foremost expert on Adventure Time right there, folks. That's Nick. Nick is also an animator. Super solid. Dude, you know what, guys? I'm gonna go party. I love you so much. Have a wonderful night. I'm joining this freaking ball. Listen to Eye of the Tiger. I'm gonna take a look at the audio on this. I don't know what I'm doing inside of a pinball machine as far as, like, boards and stuff go, so, I probably won't do anything to this, in fact. But I'm going to take... Data East Simpsons, are you hearing me? And I'll put it where this is. And then we'll play Data East Simpsons. How's that sound? I'm not happy about it. But we'll do it. We'll play it. Oh yeah, do I look like my emoticon? Yeah, have a good night, folks, and go play some pinball. I love you. Have a wonderful evening. What's the name of your studio? I can't tell you. But you could probably figure it out. $50 a load and ready. Go drink or, you know, party and all that fun stuff. Yes, I have to go party with that plumber guy. Yeah. Haha, Laura left her dumb fucking hat here. Oh, shit. Donate to kids. Sorry, guys.